Hey, spooky party people, I'm Markimus Prime, and we are here with your wolf. I am Wolf, a very odd-looking horror game. I think it's a horror game. It was in the horror section of Itch, but we're gonna check it out. It's supposed to be weird. It's gonna be odd, but I'm a wolf, and we'll see what that means. Oh, the eyes were following my mouse. That's odd. Is this one of those pipe games? What's happening? Hello, door. You're a very happy can. Is this good or bad? Oh, am I? Okay, yeah. Is this a time limit thing? Are you here to kill me? That seems bad. I think I got it. Awesome. What was gonna happen if the can got to me? Was that it? Awesome. I'm curious what happens if the can gets me, so I'm gonna let the can get me. I like the way the game looks though. The art style is really awesome. Okay. Hi. Hello, can. You remind me of another game where cans made sounds. And there were only cans. Are you a can? You're not a can. I just realized you're a water filter. No, you're a humidifier? Are you a humidifier? Is that why this is steam? You're a humidifier. This is humidifying. All right, what are you gonna do? Bring it. Oh, you look creepy. The eyes look so weird. Are you my friend? Yes. Congratulations. Enjoy your new form. Oh, good. I don't know why. Okay, I know why I thought you were a can. I know a lot of cans with that color scheme. Oh, this is different. They changed it. This is very procedurally generated, I guess. Bye. Well, that wasn't that hard. I like the fact that it changes every time. Neat. Well, if you like pipe mazes, quirky music, and generally interesting and weird atmosphere, you should try this game out and, you know, mess with the pipes a few times. The link's in the description. With that, remember the world's chaos, so go out and be magnanimous. I'll see y'all next time. Later!